spots tomorrow, a little more rain over the weekend, too. So we have a long way to go, though, to make up that 5-inch deficit we have. So get started. Let's go off and take a look at Bethesda, the Bethesda Country Club. Give you a little time lapse. And this is very indicative of what the sky looked like across most of the area today. Sunshine, some multi-decked clouds moving over. Then they broke for a while this afternoon. More sunshine.